Okay, so here we are again, American Truck Simulator, trying out another truck. We're going to be taking Transformers from Kingman to Las Vegas, basically the same trip we just took last trip. We got 8 hours and 19 minutes remaining, going to remaining in the contract, and stand to earn $4,027. It's got a headlight out. What's with that? Oh, never mind. Okay, so we will be driving the Mack R 600 day cab with double amps. Well, 237 horsepower, 906 foot-pounds of torque. Oh, this is going to be a torturous journey. Max of torque, TRXL 1071, 6-speed plus 5 reverse. Wow. 259 gallons on full tanks. Oh, this is going to be a tough trip. I'll tell you that already. Oh, okay. Back here. That one. And the quick job in progress. Hauling Transformers. Oh, this is going to be a tough trip. This is going to be horrible. Way underpowered truck. 128 miles, 2 hours and 16 minutes. It's all a hill up through here. Oh. Standard delivery. It's 1:03 p.m. They expect delivery no later than 9:22 p.m. We're carrying 38. 15, almost 38, 15 plus 4, but just under 19 tons. This is going to be a tough trip. This is going to be a long trip. We got that long hill outside up through this area right in here, coming over the dam, or coming up to the dam, coming over the dam. Okay, well, here goes nothing. Well, it's kind of plain as GPS. Transformers, okay. Can't see out the mirrors. Again, one of these trucks you got to drive all cattywamp is crooked. The mirrors are either that, or you got to put yourself so far back to you can't see out the windshield. If you go F4, yeah. By the time you can use the mirrors, yeah, I can't even. Can't even get far enough back to use the mirrors. There we go. Oh, wait. If I put the seat all the way back. And, yep, that's about it. Yep, that's about it. That's about all we can do. So, again, we'll have to use our phony mirror up there. Look ahead. Strap truck, see how she sounds. Turn her headlights. Got about half a tank of gas. Fuel, diesel. Okay, put her in gear, take off brake, gift. I know there's more powerful engines. Powered. get out of it. Bottom of the hill at 165. Now let's take the picture here. Okay, got our picture. Entering Nevada.
Tesla.
now. Where do you want it? 15 points pulling over there. 40 points pulling over there. Okay, we'll do that. On the reverse camera. Excellent. Transformers delivered from Kingman to Las Vegas, 128 miles, 3 hours and 54 minutes. It's only supposed to be like a 2-hour drive. 23 gallons of fuel. We got our base reward, got our proficiency bonus, got our bonus for parking the trailer. We made $4,027 and 247 experience points. Well, there you go. There's another truck tried out. Again, this is one I don't really mind. We had really a low-end engine in this one. I think their high-end is, I don't know, upper 5, maybe a low 600 horsepower. And I think they have an 18-speed, but I don't think they have retarders. So, this is another possibility. Of course, the thing is getting using these trucks and actually buying them and using them, just like the Ardeth I drive, the VNL. Once they do their update, done. And sometimes for a very long time before the truck ever gets upgraded again to play in like version 1.32, whenever they have. So, kind of an iffy situation. There's like three more. I think there's three more trucks I want to try. We'll see how that goes. I hope you enjoyed the trip. I thank you for watching, and we'll see you on our next trip with a different truck.